in a village long ago. There was a vicious monster you should know. Nian was the meanest and most frightful beast. Eating people was his favorite Chinese New Year feast. On New Year's Eve, he'd emerge from the forest. He'd gobble up people from the rich to the poor. But the village would flee, to the hills they would go. That's how they'd escape this evil foe.
春年放鞭炮, 红色衣服戴新帽, 恭喜发财红包拿来。 春年放鞭炮, 红色衣服戴新帽, 恭喜发财红包拿来。
Many years came and many years passed. Nian had that town completely in his grasp. But then came a stranger with a cool new plan. He knew Nian more than any other man. Fire, noise, and red would rid them of the beast. Fire, noise, and red would grant them the peace. These things would give Nian a great bit scare. Now for Nian, the village could prepare.
衣服戴新帽, 恭喜发财, 红包拿来。 春年放鞭炮, 红色衣服戴新帽, 恭喜发财, 红包拿来。
Red on the doors, red on the walls, even red on the stinky tofu stalls. On the eve, fireworks shot in the air. Nian became frightened and ran to his lair. The people shouted for victory that had come at last. Nian's reign of terror had finally passed. So don't forget these three things at Chinese New Year. Fireworks, noise, and red give lots of cheer.
春年放鞭炮, 红色衣服戴,